Coucou YouTube, voici une révision sur le jeu Marvel of the Galaxy. Donc, merci beaucoup d'avoir regardé les précédentes. Donc, là on est rendu au dragon. Là je vais battre le dragon. Donc, on va faire photo mob. Ah, j'ai pas le... Fin Fang Frum! Ben là... J'ai appris un nouveau pouvoir... Malheureusement, ça... risque d'être ça... Là, peut-être. Ah, dans la face, ok. Oh, c'est vrai, je... Non, il y aura un moyen... Non, il risque de se régénérer de son... Ok, je fais rien. Non. Ok, je peux pas. Look out! qui je peux pas. À part ça. Ouais, ça je peux. Là, je peux là. La musique qui donne. Victory will soon be ours, my friends, unless they send reinforcements. If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan. Roisin is talking about what if. Ah, je sais pas.
One thing clear. Guardians do not dig their own graves.
What? Why are you talking about graves?
We're digging.
Ugh, you're not hearing me. Those losers are the ones who will be digging graves. Because we're about to bury them. Who's with me?
I suspect you're with me. Wait, wait, Peter.
The ice isn't cracking. Le seul gars qui peut tirer à distance. Et moi, là? Comme là. Ouais. Oh. Non, c'est ça, j'ai pas... Là, ça va être long, là. Non, il baisse plus. Au moins, il est quasiment mort, là. Il est mort. Pur vendeur. C'est pas quoi que ça s'appelle en français parce que.
Yes! We stand triumphant! Thoum has fallen!
Oh, elle! Ah, c'est une très... This is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you. Robbed you. Killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Why? Yeah.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
Mange-le, mange-le.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough.
That...
That's Barbara's kid.
All right, let's go.
Trans Infim. Comparaison, notre vaisseau a été réparé, puis tout. Ça, c'est un peu plate par contre. On aurait pu savoir qu'il était réparé ou pas, là.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tunes.
Why?
I need the focus. Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you when Church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is...
Ouais, lui, je l'aime pas vraiment. Lui et lui, ils ont dit qu'ils se ressemblent, juste la couleur qui change. Ça, j'en ai pas assez d'après moi. Ah, je peux pas. Je peux pas, ouais.
Good thinking. Get the watering sorted out before we go.
He'd look so sad, swishing around in his robes.
What'd he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
The soaked unifier?
The Grand Humidity!
Peter Quill.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Ah, elle a changé sa table.
Gamora San Hubri.
C'est dans ta chambre de Drex.
It's still weird when you say my
ass. C'est dans ma chambre.
Sorceress. Wasn't it what you were calling me back in my...
Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No, you turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right. So you don't need the player to focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but...
What part of I need to focus? Don't you get, Quill?
What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct. Just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Nice, what is it?
You'll see. So, how was it riding along with Lady Hellbender? She have you try on battle armor?
Oh, no. She's very respectful of other women's bodily autonomy. We just talk. She asked about you.
On a bus.
Really?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe. Sir Groot praised your skills at length in captivity.
Here goes nothing. Scratch
that.
Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woo-hoo! I'm gonna barf.
Kill the engines and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
What are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels. While the church is out looking for the source...
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here.
Lol.
All right, let's find a place to park.
Or deception.
Sounds so surprised. We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice.
Of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Seknoff 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
You're sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
This
busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bays are way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can burn past them.
Risking.
Taking fire!
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks! Got a piece of that guy!
Boom! Boom, boom! Ah, small.
Take advantage of the nice lady. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bays are way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risking.
Ouf, juste passer sans vraiment tirer tout le monde après moi là. Ils sont bien nice! Je les adore!
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should.
Two arms! The enemy approaches!
Oh, enfin! C'est le dernier que je voulais l'avoir! Ah, ok, il nous heal! Nice! Nice, nice. Y a rien à faire là. Ben, il doit être mort. Merci. Ouais, lui, lui, je l'aime pas, là. Ah, il se heal. Ouais, il se heal, donc c'est d'autres eux qui les healers. Tu descends, mais tu veux mourir.
So they can't bring in reinforcements.
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
He almost kicked our butts when he was all sad and mopey. Just imagine him glowing with promise power.
He would be confused, as I was. Had the insect witch not intervened, I would have snapped all of your necks. Starting with the rodent, because he wields the most firepower.
Dax, those are the things you don't say out loud.
My baby, les deux, c'est drôle.
Is this really the most efficient path?
Not even close.
Let me guess. This is the only one where we have a chance to survive.
What? You can see the timelines too?
Je suis peut-être... Ouh, les aime pas, je trouve son... Bon, trop long à tuer... J'ai mon TP là, mais bref. Ah oui, c'est vrai, eux. Ouais, ça. Non, c'est ça, je veux savoir. C'est très ça. Machine douce. Ah, cool. Une vie, non. Non. Ah, ils sont faciles à tirer. Bingo, tout est mort aussi. Ça doit être ici qu'il faut que je le fasse, mais après avoir... C'est méchant. Savoir pourquoi il y a une lumière jaune, il dit ah non, une lumière orange, mais c'est déjà une référence dans les voitures. C'est quand une lumière orange, ça veut dire quand c'est rouge, va voir le garage au plus vite. Quand c'est jaune, c'est comme va voir, mais ça presse pas. Orange, ben là, c'est un tape, là. Il risque d'avoir de quoi à ouvrir.
Sectnar!
Ouais, là. Ah, ok. Non. Ah oui, lui, nice. Ben là... Why?
Great. Now what? Where is he? Ah, got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on. Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
Mais ça aurait été le fun de pouvoir jouer ça là. Puis me guérir, group, please. Sont là. C'est à 9 FPS. J'étais à 9, je pensais pas, là. Pour ça, je lag un peu sur le jeu. Je joue peut-être de qualité extrême, là. Bref, pas grave, là. Pas qualité extrême, je veux dire, la plus haute qualité. Je sais pas. Allez, ouais. Ouais, right. Ah, le ray tracing est actif, je savais même pas. Rocket, let's go. Bon, on va le dire, je pense. J'aurais la même idée que lui. Oh oui. Bon travail, un excellent travail. J'ai même pas parlé qu'il faut qu'il fasse ça, je suis content qu'il le fasse automatiquement. Donc moi c'est un truc. Mais j'ai trompé le bouton, c'est pas si grave. Il devrait être le froid. Ça risque d'être la... le froid. Ça sent un peu la fin du jeu. Pourquoi? Parce que on utilise mes pouvoirs. J'utilise lui. Lui pour l'instant là. Il me reste juste lui à essayer. Pousse les bombes que je parle. Lui, il les fait automatiquement à Star les ponts. Avant, il fallait que je lui dise. Me semble. Le feu. On va dire qu'elle était plus forte en attaque là, mais. Pas tant que ça, honnêtement. Là. Là, je dois être 3 FPS. Fulmera, ben c'est elle, c'est lui qui l'a. Celui qui l'a. Eux sont forts aussi là, mais... C'est moi, je vise pas mes pouvoirs comme du monde là. On va bientôt arrêter la rediffusion sur YouTube, bientôt. Bientôt. On pourrait-tu arrêter ici? On pourrait arrêter ça, je sais pas. On va attendre, bon. Encore 5 minutes. Il va y avoir une bagarre là. Attends un peu, on va aller voir si j'ai pas oublié de quoi là. Si je peux y aller. Ah mais ici je peux plus remonter, je pense. Non. Je trouve qu'ils sont vraiment. Juste je peux remettre lui là. Je voudrais là. Mais je trouve qu'ils sont vraiment beaux, je trouve. Mon avis, là, mais. Non! Hein? Calice! Pourquoi j'ai fait ça? Je suis genre dans le mur! Lui, il risque pas d'avoir un buggy. Non! Oh. Je trouve qu'il est beau. Moi, je le trouve vraiment beau. Ouais. Mon avis personnel, là. Je le trouve beau. Bon. Ah, on va y aller. Donc, on finit le monstre là, les deux monstres là, puis on arrête à... Eux, j'ai débattu sans mes pouvoirs, le feu, puis là... Ça va être ici normalement.
Come, bring us a real challenge. You are boring the guardians of the galaxy.
What are you doing, man? We don't want more of them to slow us down.
I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever gonna find Foom.
Ah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against our better judgment?
That's because you guys have terrible judgment.
On va arrêter ici quand même. Donc merci d'avoir regardé la rediffusion de Twitch. N'hésitez pas à venir avec moi sur Twitch aussi. Donc je vous dis à la prochaine. Soit sur le même jeu ou soit un autre jeu. Donc merci de l'avoir regardé. Donc, je vais le saver quand même. Là. Ouais, 4 chapitres. Je pense que je vais pas trop spoiler là. Pour vous, là. Mais il y en a pas beaucoup. Ils ont bientôt la fin du jeu. Bref. Merci d'avoir regardé.